expect people as a basic minimum to be able to behave at work, really. But your attitude and your commitment and your desire to do a good job, that's different. And I think that separates the excellent people from the good people. And I think actually the more diverse styles of leadership you have underneath you, if you're working as part of an organization where you've got a management team underneath you, the better.